On this episode of What Does It Weigh, we have an aluminum bottle cap. Weighing in at just under 6/100 of an ounce, it'll take approximately 280 to 286 to make 1 pound. Thank you for tuning in.